Hi everybody! Today we're going on Sally's swing set in Great America. I tried this in SeaWorld. That was a long time ago. So here we are at the ride. We're all gonna get ready to sit down. Okay, the ride is starting. Let's go! Okay, I need to help Mason first. Okay, now I'm almost done. Okay, almost done. Now I need to go back to my seat. Okay, let's go back to my seat. Okay, I need to go back to my seat. All right, so while I'm just setting up, the guy is helping everyone get ready. So now that if everyone's ready, we're gonna go start. Yay, now we're gonna start. Quill Jerry's in the back, yay. Okay, when are we gonna start it? Okay, let's start it. All right, 3, 2, 1. Eh? Okay, let's start it. Whee! This was really fun. I liked it how it spins. It reminds me of my swing set in school. I'm not really scared of it because I tried this before. So I love it and I recommend it for kids all ages. But if you're like 3 or low, I really don't recommend it because you might slip off of the ride. So yeah, I really love it. And I will go to the other rides, and so we'll post other videos of our rides in Great America. Okay, so let's get rolling forever. Boop.
Are you scared? There's like sitting out there.